What's an esche pose?
An esche pose, middle fingers up.
It's always got the middle fingers up. This better get 100,000 fucking views. Then I'm putting my middle fingers in the middle of Murray Street Mall with the freshest dressed guy I've ever met. Yeah. Thank you, Nick. You're a fucking legend.
All good. I'm
always. I hope you get out on bail.
I'm out on bail.
You are
on bail. A month I might go to jail.
Hello, my friend. How are you? Good, man. I just got gravitated towards you because you got a dope hat on right now.
Oh, yeah, bro. I'm the coolest person in Perth City.
You're the coolest person in Perth City?
Everyone knows it.
Yeah. Everyone knows it?
Everyone knows it. Around TikTok, known as the realest esche in Perth City.
You're known as what, sorry?
The realest esche in Perth City.
Realest esche?
Yeah, always have been, always will be.
I thought esche was a derogatory term.
Nah, just not many people know what an esche is. I'm an
esche. So elucidate us. What is an esche?
I'm always dressing fresh, always got the fresh gear on, fresh clothes, always looking good, always making money, always doing graffiti, always growing marijuana. That's what you need to know.
Dude, so in summary, you are living the life.
I'm living the life. I'm enjoying myself here in Perth City. I walk laps around here enjoying myself. You know how it is.
And then you said you make a lot of money. So you can't make money from walking laps.
Can't make money from walking laps. You can make money from walking laps around the block. That's about it.
Like late at night, you mean?
Late at night, all day.
I've tried that.
It doesn't have to be late at night. I don't like staying up late at night.
No, I mean, I've tried that. The problem is, unless you're good looking, it doesn't result in any money. Yeah. I mean, you are good looking.
All the girls are after me. Walk down here, all the girls are after me. You know.
I can see the abundance, man. Look at them. Yeah. They're everywhere.
They're all coming after me.
They're fucking everywhere right now.
I know. Yeah. They're all calling my name. All coming after me. You know how it is.
The level of confidence that you have is inspiring me.
Oh, yeah. I'm always confident. Always confident. Always.
And you've grown up this way?
Always, bro. Always. I'm around here. Anyone that stops to talk to me, I'll talk to them. It's funny how you talk to me, because I talk to everyone that comes up here that wants to have a chat. Anyone. From the police to the nice civilians.
You'll talk to the police, even if the police approaches you.
I actually like the police. I think WA Police Force are not bad people.
So you've never been a fan of Ice Cube?
Yeah, Ice Cube.
You know, he wrote the song, yeah, Fuck the
Police. Yeah, I was actually just in court just before this.
You were in court?
Bail papers in here. Bail Act. I was just in court just then.
So what did you do? Can you tell us?
I was doing a little bit of graffiti. Maybe let's say that.
But that's part of the esche brand, right?
That's where esche started, doing graffiti. The lads down in Sydney doing graffiti. Wearing Nautica, dressing fresh, wearing Gucci hats. There's people doing it 20 years ago.
So if someone wants to follow in your footsteps, can we go somewhere quieter? Can we move to here?
Yeah.
All right. So if someone wants to follow in your footsteps, what's your name?
Nick.
Nick. So Nick, if someone wants to be a leader, like a minion esche to Nick, what must they do? Gucci?
You gotta dress fresh. If you're wearing
fresh is too vague, bro. You gotta get specific.
Okay, you gotta be wearing Nautica. The whole outfit's gotta be Nautica to Polo to Tommy Hilfiger, all the brands from Maya. You go down in Maya, you'll see all the good stuff there. You gotta be
fuck David Jones.
Fresh, yeah. You gotta have a fresh hat, fresh bag, and the rest has gotta be Nautica and the TNs. And that's about it. To be a real esche, you got to be doing graph, you got to be making money, you got to be doing graffiti, and you got to be dressing fresh.
What about hairstyle?
Hairstyle, got to have a fat mullet. Just like this. A fat mullet.
Damn, son.
Fat mullet. Always fat. And yeah, dress fresh.
Right.
I'm not one of those cunts that see they're asking for cigarettes, trying to roll. I would never roll someone in my life. Would never steal from someone.
No, but you got too much money. You're not fucking around with rolling.
Never roll. I'm out here giving people money. I give people cash, this, that.
You've given people money?
I give people cash. I'm very generous.
Right.
Very, very generous.
Are you going to give me cash?
if you don't look like you need cash, but...
Really? Do you think I got cash?
Yeah, I think you got cash. If you're here with a microphone and a camera, you're doing something right.
What's an esche pose?
An esche pose, middle fingers up.
This better get 100,000 fucking views. Then I'm putting my middle fingers in the middle of Murray Street Mall with the freshest dressed guy I've ever met. Yeah. Thank you, Nick. You're a fucking legend.
All good.
I hope you get out on bail.
I'm out on bail.
You are
on a month I might go to jail. We never know.
How big was this fucking graffiti, bro?
Oh, I'm well known around the city. If you upload this to something and people...
You're well known. All right. Hey, do you guys know Nick? Do you know Nick?
Do you know me?
Nick.
Now they're a bit too young.
You need someone older?
Yeah, I'm more known in the adult industry.
In the adult, are they adult? Hey, do you guys know Nick?
Nah, they don't know. I get people coming up to me and I take photos of people. I'm not fucking around.
Bro, I haven't seen anyone approach you right now.
I know, there will be. I do get approached by me.
Dude, I got another 10 minutes. I can stand here waiting for someone.
I do get approached.
Ma'am, she's into the adult. Ma'am, do you know Nick? No one knows fucking Nick.
They know me, bro. They know me. Everyone knows me. You'll get comments just from people saying my graffiti name. They'll know.
And your TikTok is?
Perth Certified Esche.
Perth Certified Esche. All right. Nick, we're going to get 100,000 views on this one. And we're going to get a lot of comments from people that follow this man. And he's going to get a minion of Esche's. You're a legend, Nick.
Straight up, bro. Cheers for that, bro.
Get out. Enjoy. Don't graffiti too much more, man. I don't want you in jail. Oh, my goodness. He is the fucking greatest man I have met. Oh. Hello, my friend. How are you? How's it going?